is it on?
Introducing the adventures of Kayla and Stefi.
No, I can see. This is so creepy. Look at the mirror. Hi, Steph. Isn't that weird? I don't want to make this a blog. I'll be right back.
Yeah.
That's fun.
Right, now I gotta forget about it.
Uh-huh. What is that?
That's Spanish.
No, what's the... Who is that?
I don't know, it's mold. I was just like creeping around.
Oh, I'm sorry.
After I was like, it was like I was driving around. I told you that I was like screaming, right? That's where I pulled.
Don't say that. I'm so sorry. Don't say that because then I think of Angel. When she, every time someone says like she was screaming in the car, I just picture Angel like driving like this, like with her arm like. You're a winner,
try
Angel.
Not to.
I feel like it's on me, not you.
Fine.
I know everybody wants to see me. I have more fans.
This is not working. I'm just gonna put it on.
The blue tattoo is fake!
Still there.
Oh yeah, then why don't you show them?
It's infected right now.
Which one? Because one of them
is really
creepy.
The really short one. The short one.
Bald?
Nah, kinda. A little bit on the top.
Is he like older? Like has a kind of mole?
Yeah, but he doesn't really look that Middle Eastern, but he is kind of like half.
You like him?
He never like says anything. He's kind of weird. Like every
time. He always is like sexual.
Well, that's why everyone's sexual with you because you have huge boobs.
Just the voiceover.
Say something. Say, hello, big black duck.
Why?
Say it to the camera. Like, just mouth it, though.
Okay, hold on. Hello, big black duck.
Penis. That's good. That was damn good.
Coordinated monthly EAS test. This local station is testing the Connecticut
this
emergency.
This is so creepy
system.
That they do this.
This has been an actual emergency.
Why do they like let us know?
This is so scary. What
why
if this
can't
is an emergency
they just test and not let us know and just keep the music? Like, do we really need to know that they're testing? It's like
it's really scary though because if there's like a nuclear explosion, like this is gonna happen.
Oh, I like this song. I have. Like, I go on Facebook and I'm like, oh, a video from this random person?
I always watch videos.
Yeah, but, you know, you lived with Maria. Like, that might be kind of creepy for me to just watch that.
Are you sure it's regular?
I just want to call my mom. Oh my god, it looks so
bad! I wanted to go to Dunkin' Donuts.
There's gonna be another one on the bridge. Calm yourself. Week, you ass.
Oh,
oh my god! Why are they testing again? See, look.
Maybe this is a real emergency. Shh. What if this is a real emergency? Is this supposed to like wake people up? Ow, it hurts so bad. It hurts so.
They're like, this is, it's going into our brain right now. Like,
ow! It's subliminal messages. No, I will not be a stripper. No!
system. If this had been an actual emergency, the attention signal you just heard would be followed by official information. This concludes this test.
You just cracked it. Do you see that?
Oh my god.
It can't.
Okay.
So, I got over my cheesy tot addiction. They make me want to barf.
Awesome.
It's like over a mile.
Hot dog. God, what a big truck you have.
You know, I don't think a lot of people appreciate our world. It's pretty cool. Like,
oh god, duck, oh my god, I'm gonna discreetly film in here. I'm gonna like put it in my bag and they're not even gonna know. Shit, I want something.
What am I getting? Do you still have that waffle sandwich? Can I have a bacon, egg, and cheese on a croissant and a plain bagel lightly toasted with cream cheese and a blue Gatorade? We're sharing.
Yeah,
it.
Okay.
Do you want something else? What? Alright, I'll see you in a minute.
He was like really not friendly at all.
So mad at me.
He didn't even ask you if that was all.
So mad at me.
$6.95.
Do you need, oh, Jesus.
No, I'm good.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Why are you buying me my food?
What? I don't know. Thank you, sir. You too.
Bernard.
Now that that's over, wow, that guy was full of character.
He was an ass! Whoa!
Oh, Bob Saget, don't even go for it. Don't even go for it.
I need it. What if my mom calls me?
Oh, God, okay.
Okay, whoa, here, you get the bag. I got my phone.
Get the bag.
I got my phone already. Did you see my legs?
Oh, my God.
Did I just tell you to get the phone?
Yeah.
Nobody appreciates this bridge either.
They go over it like all the time. That's pretty cool. Wow, way to not get in the other lane so you don't do
that. I've got a feeling. Ah! That's a really scary ankle.
Oh god.
It's upside down.